in the sky till we get. I used to feel so.
Okay, guys, it's the night before. Tomorrow morning, we're gonna go fish for whatever will hit topwater, and we're probably gonna be throwing topwaters and mirrodines, and maybe some jigs too. We'll see DLA shrimp. That's an option, obviously. And we're gonna see if we can get on some fish. Hey guys, it's the day of. We're at 7-Eleven, as you can see. And we're about to go see if we can find the fish. We just need to get on the fish. Hopefully we can have a good day today. Real quick, I'll put his link in the description below.
Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they are never rich no more.
Oh my gosh, oh my god.
No. I missed him, guys. I freaking missed him.
Oh my gosh, that was a snook, guys. That was a snook.
There we go. That's a fish. Looks like a trout, probably.
If you jig it fast, it actually works as a topwater because it's shallow water. See, it's like an all around lure, which is actually insane. I just got hit by something big. I don't know what it was, but it was freaking big. There was a bunch of mullet around my lure, and I was like, oh, look at all this mullet. And then I just get slammed by this big fish, and I was not ready, and I didn't set the hook in time. Let's take one more cast each, and then let's go to a different spot. Sound good? One last fish, guys. There we go. That's a good fish. Tighten your drag some. That's a trout. It's a nice trout though, dude. Guys. Sick. Let's release him. See you, bud.
There's another one. I just got this trout on, guys. That was pretty sick, guys. Me and Patrick are both getting hit right over here, so I might stay here for a little bit. If I can, this guy will stop for that, please. I'm trying to let go, bud. Sorry. See you.
That's a sick one. No, he wrapped himself. There you go. Wait a minute. Oh, there he goes. That's okay. Yeah. Oh, there he goes.
Sick cast.
There we go. So me and Patrick are both just fishing at the spot. Patrick just got hit by another snook. He had him on, he had drag going out. And just lost him. Let's get a cast over there. There we go. Oh, look at all the bait right over there. Just got spooked. Oh, something big just got spooked, Pat. Everywhere, fruits and herrings, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Hopefully we can get something good right here, guys. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they are never rich no more. I just got this nice snook. Grab him. Pull leader, yes. Yeah, baby. Here, I got my gun. Look at that hook. Yeah. Came out. Ah, there he is. That's a good fish. That's a 20 inch snook, guys. That's a nice snook. We'll get the release now. That's sick. That was my first cast here, guys. Dumb sucker. Get him out here. But, oh, he's not ready yet. There you go.